No, Mother, I don't have a date tonight. I know it's Saturday night. Yes, I know my sister Becca is married and has children. I've met the children. Yes, they're lovely. Well, I'm sorry, my life makes you unhappy, Mother. I'm perfectly happy here alone in my apartment on Saturday. Oh, I don't know. Maybe I'll rent a movie tonight or eat an entire cake. No, I'm kidding.
Over, old woman.
Man.
Man. Sorry. What knight lives in that castle over there?
I'm 27.
What?
I'm not old.
Well, I can't just call you man.
Well, you could say Dennis.
I didn't know you were called Dennis.
Well, you didn't bother to figure out now, did you?
Look, I did say sorry about the whole old woman thing, but really, from behind, you do look like...
What I object is that you automatically treat me like I'm an inferior.
Well... I am king.
Oh, I have the worst story to tell you.
What?
Okay, so, you know, I have a sister, right?
Yeah.
Okay, and you know she's married, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so her husband is cheating on her.